Damn.
Nice one. I could use a little help here. On my mark, 3, 2, 1, go!
Let me take a look.
Know anything about that tech, Commander?
Enough.
Joe, Wilcox, on me. We need a defensive perimeter.
Let's move!
You okay, Private?
Yeah, thanks, Sarge.
Let's move.
Sniper's back!
Shoot it! Shoot it! Damn it!
We need to find another exit, fast!
Keep your heads down and...
Contact! 12 o'clock!
There's your...
Incoming! Get down! Get down!
Do you think they spotted us?
Right in the kisser!
made it!
You seem surprised.
Yeah. Well, suddenly every breath I take surprises me. I don't know. Between a couple of old dogs, Commander, it just gets to you sometimes, you know? Wiggles its way in, suddenly you're just a rookie all over. Not sure which way is west, and if you're ever gonna taste your mom's chicken pot pie again. You know what I mean? Right. Well, unless you got any objections, Commander, I'm voting we split up. Deal with this mess faster. The first tower's on top of this building. The second one's just a couple blocks down the road. Reckon you and Chow can take care of this tower here, while Wilcox and I take care of the second one?
Sounds like a plan.
This elevator ought to take you to the top of the building. Once you're up there, Chow will know what to do.
All right, let's do this.
Good luck, Commander. Give him hell.
You too, Sergeant.
Keep your heads down and stick to cover.
Contact! 12 o'clock!
Incoming! Get down! Get down!
Do you think they spotted us?
Surprised.
Yeah. Well, suddenly every breath I take surprises me. I don't know. Between a couple of old dogs, Commander, it just gets to you sometimes, you know? Wiggles its way in, suddenly you're just a rookie all over. Not sure which way is west, and if you're ever gonna taste your mom's chicken pot pie again. You know what I mean? Right. Well, unless you got any objections, Commander, I'm voting we split up. Deal with this mess faster. The first tower's on top of this building. The second one's just a couple blocks down the road. Reckon you and Chow can take care of this tower here, while Wilcox and I take care of the second one?
Sounds like a plan.
This elevator ought to take you to the top of the building. Once you're up there, Chow will know what to do.
All right, let's do this.
Good luck, Commander. Give him hell.
You too, Sergeant.
Thank you. tower. I'm gonna need a couple minutes to get it back online.
Do your thing, Private. I got your back.
Damn it! We're spotted! How you doing back there?
Just a bit longer, Commander. Just keep it off my back. Sir, help me out! Almost there, Commander.
Follow me, Private! Please respond.
This is Actual. Identify yourself.
This is Commander Cal Warden. Nova identification number 65D...
Commander,
mute. Crash landing. Cleaned up protection on top of your sensor and ring towers back online.
Yelena, what the hell is going on here?
Copy that. And Yelena, any news from Echo 1?
No, nothing so far.
Damn.
All right, Actual, we're coming to base. Keep us updated on the situation.
Copy that, Commander.
RPG, get down! Careful, Private. They've got mounted guns out there. I'll deal with them.
Hey, man! Max, you got it.
This is Echo One. Anybody read me? Over.
This is Warden. What's your status, Echo One?
Mission accomplished, sir. The second tower is back online. Can't get through to Axel, though.
I managed to get a hold of her. The base is under siege. They can't hold much longer and are preparing to evacuate. We gotta hurry if we want to catch a ride out of here.
Copy that, Commander. We're on our way. Echo One out.
Two okay?
Never better. What's the plan?
The plan is to leg it back to the base as fast as we can.
You had me at back to base. Wilcox, you're on point. Let's move.
Sir!
Down.
one.
Actual, this is Warden. We got eyes on the base. We're 30 seconds out, coming in from the northwest. We could use some support right about now. Over.